Hey there. So I just thought I'd make a quick little video because excuse me, I put my sunglasses on. I just had my first single track mountain bike and it was awesome. I did some trails close by here, and I was surprised how technical it was, and really fun. Really put those tires to a test because it was like really rocky and sharp rocks. My rotator cuffs took a beating. I only got two good tenants left. Hopefully they're not torn as well, but anyways, that's another story. So I was going, it had like these, like, you know, cuts along the edges of these little cliffs, and they were just like really skinny, and then the road, so I wouldn't recommend someone doing that, you know, that was going on their first ride or something, that's for sure. And then they had like these little, lots of little wood bridges, had some jumps, and then down into a ravine along this like flat block, rock. And then up around the side, there was basically five trails, and I did all five consecutively. And, you know, and the question of whether my cardio's back, it is not back. Man, my heart was jumping out of my chest. In fact, hey, let's check the Endomondo app here, my exercise app. I bet you it's going to be ridiculous. Look at it. So my average heart rate was 155 beats per minute. That's average. 45 minutes, 15 kilometers. The only crappy thing is the GPS went out. And so when I was done, I know that all the trails are 10 miles normal, or combined, I mean. And and I finished them all. So, you know, it just did a straight line. It didn't actually... So I don't have the track of where I went, so I don't have the GPS going through. Anyways, 45 minutes. My maximum heart rate, 178 beats a minute. Like, that's having a heart attack. Man, a few more though, so no cardio tomorrow. I don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow, but there won't be any cardio. That's interesting. The bike held up good. I might have to make a slight adjustment with the bars. And what else? I met someone from Utah with his daughter, and gave my channel. So if you are checking in, it was really nice chatting with you. I borrowed a tool because I forgot my bike tools at home. So, anyways, so what's going on? Well, I deserve a beer, so I'm gonna have a beer. I'm gonna go sit out in the sun. It is 3:30. So we only got about an hour and a half of sun left. Hope everyone's having a fantastic day.